गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू एड एज एपर एंड फ्रॉम विद्यापीठ स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड. सो स्टूडेंट्स टुडे विल स्टार्ट इन यूनिट नंबर 4 शेप्स एंड पैटर्न. सो इन दैट यूनिट स्टूडेंट्स वी हैव टू डू द क्विक रिकेट बिकॉज ऑफ द आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम वी हैव टू मीट हियर. सो स्टूडेंट्स इन दैट वर्कशीट नंबर 1 व्हाट वी हैव टू लर्न इन अ वर्कशीट नंबर 1 वी हैव टू लर्न अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ अ लाइन टाइप ऑफ अ लाइन. सो इन दैट देयर इज अ 4 टाइप्स ऑफ द लाइन horizontal, vertical, slant and curved. Horizontal, vertical, slant and curved line. 4 types of the line is there. Then students, we have to use the dot grid. This is a dot grid. And then we have to draw the different shapes. So here, draw a shape using the dot. So first one is a draw a rectangle. So here we have to draw the rectangle and draw a triangle. So this is a triangle. Now students, I'll give you a 1 minute. You have to write this in your maths rough book because we have to do the quick revision. After the revision, we have to start the next worksheet number 5. Okay students, now second question. In that you have to learn that in the image below, draw a horizontal line with the blue color, vertical line with red, slant line with the green and the curved line with black. So here is a 2 shapes are there. You have to do the color. Okay students, then next question is the types of the line. Draw a design using the dots. So here we have to do the different designs. Okay students, then draw an object as per the instructions given below. So first one, instructions is object with only curved line. So this is only a curved line is this, and that object with the horizontal and vertical line. So this is the object at the horizontal and vertical line. Now students, I'll give you 1 minute. You have to write this in your maths notebook. Okay students, I hope your work is complete. Now we have to start the next work. So students, next worksheet is related to lines, segments and ray. And then we have to, here is a types, properties, drawing and naming conversation. So line, in that line is a, what is the properties? It has a no fixed length, it has a not a starting and ending point. It can be exchanged on the both the and hence it has the arrows at the both end. Then line segment, it has a fixed length, it has a start and the ending point, it has a no arrow and the cannot be exchanged. Then the ray, what is the ray? It has a no fixed length, it has a starting point but no ending point, it has no arrow, which means it can be exchanged on the one end like that. And here is a drawing. This is a line segment and ray. This one is a line, line segment and ray. How we have to convert the as a naming? So we have to say like that line CD, line Y, line AB, line BA, line line segment AB and line segment BA and ray OP. Got it, students? Now I'll give you 1 minute. You have to write this in your maths notebook. Okay, students, I hope so. Work is complete. Now next, ray naming conversation. A ray always started from the starting point and can the extend in the other direction. Hence its name should always start with the starting point. So that one is a OA, ray OA. This is a correct thing to write, the ray OA, and this one is a AO is a incorrect things. Students, I hope so your work is complete. Now we'll start worksheet number 4. So students, line segment and ray. So here is a portion in a worksheet number 4. Identify the given figures as the line segment or ray and write its names and the symbols. So students, we have to identify this one is a line segment. So we have to write the line segment symbol of the right angle, we have to write, and then we have to write the line segment AB. Naming conversation, we have to write the line segment AB same as it is line XY line. First of all we have to write then symbol of the lines, and then we have to write line XY, and then ray MN ray, and we have to write symbol of the ray. Okay, then students, next thing is solve the following. Circle the lines from the figures given. So where is the line? Line jahan pe hogi, we have to draw the circle over there. So first and last is the line, and then circle the segment, line segment from the figure view. So this both are the line segments. So you have to, this both are the line segments. So you have to circle over here. Got it, students? Now next worksheet we have to start. Now students, next worksheet. That worksheet is measure and draw a line segment. Okay, so measure the following line segment AB. We have to measure it. So what we have to do? First of all, students, we have to keep the 0 cm end of the ruler on point A. Point A pe hum 0 cm ka ruler rakhenge. Okay. Then students, count till you reach the point B. Read the marking on the ruler at point B. Now students, हमें क्या करना है? हम लोग first of all क्या करेंगे? What we have to do? First of all, we have to draw one line ए बी को हमें मेजर करना है, सो वी हैव टू पुट द स्केल ऑन द ए से, ज़ीरो से स्टार्ट करेंगे, ठीक है, सो ज़ीरो ज़ीरो से रखेंगे ए के ऊपर, एंड देन वी हैव टू काउंट, तो देन ज़ीरो टू वन वन, वन टू टू टू, टू टू थ्री थ्री, थ्री टू फोर फोर, फोर टू फाइव, फोर टू फाइव फाइव. So write the line segment in a centimeter. We have to write the line segment in a centimeter. So here segment AB is equal to 5 centimeter. How many centimeters are there? Segment is AB is equal to 5 centimeter. Now students, I'll give you a 1 minute. You have to write this, and you have to draw also. Okay students, I hope so your work is complete. Now we'll start next. How to draw the line segment? हम line segment draw कैसे करेंगे? अगर अभी तक हम लोगों ने क्या सीखा था कि हमारे पास line है, उसको सिर्फ हमें measure करना है, but how to draw it? Okay, so in that, draw a line segment PQ is equal to 6 centimeter. So first of all, we have to place the rule mark point P at 0. वी हैव टू कीप द स्केल एंड जहाँ पे जीरो होगा वहाँ पे हम मार्क करेंगे और वैन वी हैव टू राइट हियर पी. देन स्टूडेंट्स वी हैव टू काउंट द 6 centimeter ऑन द रूलर, मार्क ए पॉइंट, मार्क अ पॉइंट एज 6 centimeter एंड नेम एट क्यू. वी हैव टू मार्क द पॉइंट एज 6 centimeter एंड देन वी हैव टू राइट द क्यू. वहाँ पे हम नेमिंग क्या देंगे? क्यू. एंड देन join the dot P and Q with the line and write the 6 centimeter below it. Okay students, so we have to join that dots and then we have to write P and Q 6 centimeter. Now I'll give you 1 minute students, you have to write this. Okay students, I hope so your work is complete. Now we'll start worksheet number 6. So students, in that worksheet, now question is measure and draw a line segment. Measure and draw a line segment. So students, measure the line segment and write the below. So here is a line, is line segment is AB, line segment is a AB. So let's measure it. We have to okay students, so you have to locate here this is a 6.5 centimeter. Look at this, here is a 0 a 0, so we have to put here 1 a and here, so 5 and 6, 6.5. so here we have to write 6.5. second thing students, it is 9 centimeters. So you have to write your name. Centimeter. And in the last 10 centimeter. Now students, I'll give you 1 minute so you have to write this in your maths notebook. Okay students, I hope so your writing work is complete. Now we'll start next question. Second one question will start. The second one question is draw the line segment. Line segment CD is equal to 11 centimeter. So we have to write here. You have to use this scale and then you have to write here CD and here you have to write CD is equal to 11 centimeter. Then line segment GH 4 centimeter. Now you have to do this students. Okay students, I hope so your work is complete. Now students, your homework is you have to draw the line segment of the given measurement in your notebook. Now students, 8 cm, 15 cm, 9 cm and 6 cm is there. This segment you have to draw, line segment you have to draw in your maths notebook. Okay students, I hope so your work is complete. You have to complete your work and send it to me before 1:30 in a WhatsApp group. I hope so students, your work is complete. Bye everyone, have a nice day.